So I learned this really simple concept: form follows function. So wow, not everything is genetically bound. How we eat, our structure, how we breathe, it all connects to how we grow. And I started to notice an inherent difference in how our patients' faces grew differently based on how oral habits were, what their environmental influences were, and what their structural issues were, but also how they breathe.